General Custer told me we were going for a ride over by the Big Horn River where the water is deep and wide. Soon as I get my hair done, he said that we will win the war. Go on out and tell the boys what they are fighting for. And he said to give somebody a medal, give somebody a three-day pass, tell them about a light at the end of the tunnel, and tell them to hold us ass and pass me my looking glass. Out in the buffalo moonlight, I thought I heard a bird. One old Indian fighter went pale, said, what was that I heard? 16,000 nightingales stomping through the pass. Tell that idiot matinee fool to get us out and fast. He yelled, give somebody a medal, give somebody a three-day pass. Tell them about a light at the end of the tunnel, and tell them to hold us ass and pass me my looking glass. Dawn come up like taxi, what do you suppose I see? Every Indian in the history tapping his toes at me. Things was looking shaky, some of them boys were large. What do you suppose old Custer done? You know he hollered charge. But nobody told the Indian who old Custer was. They commenced to stick to us like peaches stick to fuzz. Nobody told the Indian they were supposed to run. But just as they did the Custer in, what do you suppose he done? He hollered to give somebody a medal, give somebody a three-day pass. Tell them about a light at the end of the tunnel, and tell them to hold us ass and pass me my looking glass.